Hey, welcome back, ladies and gents. I'm Slevin, and this is Muramasa the Demon Blade on the Nintendo Wii. Last one we left off, I was just running around looking for stuff, and I'm going to continue to do that. I'm actually looking for a treasure in here, but I guess it's on the other side of that barrier, because I don't see it on this side. Since we can't go that way, we need to go back. And the arrow always tells you where to go on the mini-map, but you can always explore if you'd like. So we are going up, but first, let's see what these guys. Man, this sword is on fire! Literally. That's pretty awesome. That's that new weapon that I just got. I had equipped it in last video. So yeah, good times. So like I said, we are going up. Up and over, it looks like. And there's another treasure in this area. That spinning attack is awesome. Okay. Moving right along. There it is, looking for that treasure. Smoke bomb. Okay, so I guess that makes it two, since I had gotten another one during that fight, I think. So, let's go. And, what is this? I can't attack it, so let's just examine it. You're knocked back by the barrier. You need a more powerful demon blade to destroy this. Okay. So I guess we're not going in there, but we can definitely go and leave this area after I get all these souls. So I guess I'll be on the lookout for those types of barriers on the little mini-map. Nothing over here, so make sure to miss anything and go back. Another treasure, so we're looking for that. And it's right there. Another smoke bomb. I'll probably never even use the damn smoke bomb, but it's nice that I'm getting it. Hard to control her in the air because I'm using the directional pad to try and get more used to it. I'll probably get better later on in the game, but right now I'm just like, damn man, I'm trying to like maneuver. So yeah, just bear with me. Hey, look, it's the cute fox lady. Let's explore the area before I talk to her. Okay. Well, it looks like I'm coming up to a boss fight.
ランカイの居所を探せと仰せつかりましたが、手前どもでは手が足りず、土地の狐に助力を請いました。王子の狐らの申すには、九段の人物らしき僧を吉原界隈で見たとの話にございます。以上、ご報告申し上げまする。吉原だと？赤い坊主め、女の股下にでも隠れおったか。
we are saving again. Alright, let's go.
Soba
lover. That's awesome.
Sorry,
making me hungry. Oh snap, so you can buy soba. Damn, 480 spirit? So yeah, mon I guess is your money. And they have a limited amount it looks like. Huh. Wow, 1,440 spirits. And that only costs 32 mon? Shit, buy one of those. Why would you not buy the most highest one and get the most spirit, huh?
Oh.
You gotta press the button to eat, that's awesome. So it looks like I'm good to go. Talk to this old lady. Alcohol, huh? It's my type of place. Alright, so yeah, I'm hella full right now. I don't need any food. Let's check out this area. Hey, what's up, old man? Nothing's more terrifying than an old water leak. Hey, did he just call her a bimbo? Oh well.
お嬢さん、一人旅ですかい?俺はヤスオハチってもんで、そっちにいる熊五郎ってやつと旅してもらってんだ。この先の茶店で一緒にお茶でも飲んで休みませんか?あ、いえ、下心なんてこれっぽっちも。チャ、trying to hit on us, huh? 聞いてくれ、嬢ちゃん。調子よく近づいてきたやつと宿に泊まったんだが、こいつがゴマの灰だった。いわゆる泥棒よ。
That's why you don't trust strangers that you don't know, kids. Because they will steal all your mon and leave you sleeping out under the stars. Where the bugs can get you. So, now that we've had fun with the villagers, let's move back into the forest. And we're going to be looking for some more treasure up in the trees, I'm assuming. Wherever it is, it's hidden. I know it is. Okay, I got missed it. Ah, suckers. Oh yeah, gotta make it look pretty. Alright, let's look for that treasure that I was looking for before I got interrupted. That is weird. I have no idea where it is. I I am gonna waste a lot of time in this one little area just looking for a damn treasure that I can't find. Oh, you're still alive? I thought you were done. Now you're done. Looks like I might have to give up on this treasure. I don't know where it's hidden at, so yeah, I'm just gonna leave before I waste any more time. That sucks. Maybe I get some kind of skill later, I don't know, where I can find hidden stuff.
教えて信ぜよ。人間は死後、陸道に輪廻転生し、徳を積み、悟りへることで輪廻を越え、極楽へと行き着く。江戸へ行く途中だけども、よかったら品をお分けするよ。儲けようと2を詰めすぎたんでな。
Oh nice, I can buy more stuff. Okay. So we have some Amazaki, some healing pellets, and all kinds of craziness. Hey, look, an accessory. Kitchen secrets. Teaches you how to make rice balls. Hey, I want that. So I guess this will definitely help. And he has maps too. Oh, I'm not gonna buy the ninja belt, but I will buy I guess healing pellets would help, but I want some alcohol. Bamboo flasks are pretty cheap. So yeah, I guess I'll save the rest of my money since I love to spend. Moving along. Hey, look, another old man that looks exactly the same as his twin brother in the other town from past Yonda. That haiku was horrible. Oh well. It's all relative, as they say. And it looks like we're almost up to Musashi. So, where am I at? There we go. And I am in the Hurry to Edo, Musashi Province to recover the soul of Momohime stolen by Rankai, still in Act 2. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and stop here, guys, and record my next video. Stay tuned for the next Let's Play of Muramasa the Demon Blade. Until then, take care.